Hello viewers, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I will demonstrate to you how to add a control panel to the Windows right-click menu. You may be the user who uses control panel frequently, so why not make it easy accessible right from the window menu? So let's do it. This is how you can do it. Go to registry editor. Go to HK classes root and find the directory folder. There I have a directory folder. Here, go in the background folder and right click the shell folder and create a new key called control panel. Within this control panel, you have to make another key called command. And here you will have a default value which is really not set. Double click it, and here you need to use the following command to make it work. And this command is also given in the description of this video, so if you need to copy paste it, use the description please. Click OK and you're good to go. It should work immediately, and there you are. I have a control panel. See, it's very simple. Just with a few steps, you can make this shortcut, and it's very, very useful if you use a control panel frequently. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.